The recipe I'm doing here is a barbacoa taco.
The barbacoa is so easy to prepare. You can basically just open it up, heat it, put it in your taco. You're gonna put a little spicy chimichurri on top of that. This is pretty much the steak sauce of South America. I have some cotija cheese here, and we'll just sprinkle this on. And that's how easy it is with a fully cooked product as good as this Curly's barbacoa.